Hello there. Sorry, that was uncalled for, I think.
Just a little bit. Maybe just a little bit. Well, at least this capture's, doing the thing it should be doing. How goes it? So what had ended up happening was, I stopped streaming for a little bit because I was disappointed in myself because I forgot something. So, this isn't, the next part. More so it shouldn't be. Yeah, I don't want any of those. Or so it shouldn't be. I forgot to download it. So, that being said, I'm not really quite sure the best place to go for gaming streams. Twitch is all right. Twitch isn't like the worst place I've ever been to for streaming, but neither is YouTube, and I've thought about going to YouTube. That way I don't have to worry about downloading any of that stuff. And it can all just go in its own little place. For pigs,
the bell tolls.
Time since anyone's come from
outside.
Where you going, little man? What?
Ozzy's awake now because it's daylight. I don't normally stream during the day.
You shouldn't have come here. You're gonna turn into a pig. The name's Mayor Gramps to you, son. Follow me into my home. Welcoming people is generally a good thing, but it's not too good here. Because they are all cursed. Turn into pigs from creepy steeple. Oh, excuse me. Unthinkable. Controller just eat my input. What the fuck was that? Sniff, sniff. Sniff, sniff. Oh, customer, sniff. We're not open right now. Sniff. Hi! A pig. My husband's a pig. Chauvinist pig. Oh, Oh, yeah. I totally heard all of that. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a me, Mario. Open the gate, fucker. It's the bell. Else's turn. Oh no. It turned into pigs awfully fast here. This must have just started happening. It can't have been recent. Black key. Come on, big guy. There you go. I should be more than a match for them, because I grinded it. And grinded some more! It's gonna be a minute, though, before I get my bearings straight here. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got the sack, the whatever it's called, for carrying more items too. Yeah, I don't even get any star points for fighting them. They're too beneath me. I say generally they will charge, but not all the time. Not all the time. It's definitely gonna take me a minute to get back into the swing of things here. Because it has been a minute since I've played. This is not really worth the trouble of fighting these guys. I don't really see a reason for me to do so. Gotta do the thing. First try, baby. I can never remember the menu buttons unless I do this. Sniff. Jeez, Mario. We shouldn't be doing this. Oh, fuck. Oh. What you got in here, baby? Defend Plus. But I actually want the boost sheet. Get rid of the mushroom. Nutritious snack. I do wonder what some of the things in the Mushroom Kingdom would taste like. Lights. God. I bet they really thought of that one when they made this game. I don't get it.
Thank you for the follow, Nina Nintendo. Appreciate it.
Take some time later and I'm going to read those. Probably not today, but
I will take some time and do it.
Oh. Can't open it from the back.
So yeah, did it again. Speaking of which, I saw that. I'm a fool. A fool, I say.
Yeah, Timing Tutor makes it very easy for the action commands, the stylish commands. Was this the one I just got? Yeah. Piercing Blow wouldn't be too bad of one to have. I don't think I need Fire Drive quite yet. I'll do Piercing Blow. Sorry, this may take a minute. Damage dodge. The guard. Pretty lucky. I don't know about that. Man, power plus P for partners. Good lord, 6. Do Ice Smash, and I guess I'll do the Timing Tutor. because I don't remember all of the stylish moves. I think there's also a timing tutor for partners. Oh, you know one thing I did forget to fucking do? I forgot this is a near 100% run. It would probably help if I actually obliged to that. At least for the most part on screen. Because we are fighting Bone Tail, and I need to be ready. One of these I want to, I guess I'll just do the spike top. See, they're basically Goombas, they just are green, and they can do massive damage. There we go. That's all the info you need to know. Unfortunate how many rhythm games have licensed songs. Alright. Time to giddy. Good lord. There's so many hammer attacks. I don't need that many. And I still got him. Forgetting for like the enemies that are higher up. Like, no, just put it back there.
Why the fuck are you coming over here? You can't walk through the grass.
Shroom, get that out of here. I said slow shroom, get that out of here. God, why? Hello there. Let's see here. Guess I can do the daisy next. But it's a serious foe. It can even put you to sleep. Goodbye. That's how I knew I could get it. If you damage the daisies enough, they'll run away. Ah, still didn't get it. It's always hard with the jump attacks for me, I don't know why. Aw. So come back over here, I need you. got me some jelly bellies over here. They're amazing too. Speaking of daisies, amazing daisies. So cleft. I don't have to worry too much about the cleft. Man, attack power rises to 9. Wow. Well, in the wise words of Barry Burton,
I have this. It up.
Got it. Yeah, I'm still only getting one per. I grinded too hard. Hammer throw, baby. Are there? Yeah, there are floor enemies in this.
Sorry. Ceiling enemies. Which you can get with Flurry.
So you really don't need Hammer Throw. What am I gonna hit him with now that I've started doing this? So I'll just have to do that, I guess. Well, he at least doesn't get the drop on me. Oh, it actually does damage. Okay. Fair enough. The clefts can't manage against the. Never work against me. Never.
I do love this game's atmosphere in this chapter, particularly.
See, it'll be fine. If I ever had to grind for more coins, I could always just do it off screen again.
Town.
another ice smash. Cookbook. I'm kind of surprised that they didn't try to hide that more, like, behind this pillar or something. I do not remember how to get through this 100% completely. Like, first time around. Saber. How much is that worth? 4. Wow. So I'll take more for Ice Smash. As of right now, I don't need super appeal. We'll get rid of multi-bounce and these two ice smashes for Flower Saber. So I don't think I'll need two of them. I don't think. Free the booze! Oh, ho, 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 ho. Quiz time. Just now, how many of us booze came out of the box? 100. Damn. Oh. Thanks, I guess. It's locked from the inside. Excuse me. Are you going to be mean to me? No. Promise. If you do that too many times. You said you'd be nice. Let's get him. And then they'll stop harassing you whenever you come into the hallway if you beat them. Yah. Oh, yah. That's an atomic boo. It's a gigantic boo made up of a ton of smaller boos. 44 and 0, baby. Here we go. This thing will try to smoosh us and split up and send hundreds of boos at us. When we attack, it might get so scared that we get confused or can't move. I sure wouldn't want to see this thing standing behind me in the middle of the night. Creepy. See if we can clock it out. Nope. It did not work. Hmm. Get him, Zirple. Your foe's weak. Get him, Zirple. Ah. That is not good. Get him. Come on. Yeah, ain't gonna be enough. Yeah, I'll get him this round. Listen to those clickety clackities, baby. Something good happen when you first enter battle. How much that be worth? 4. Shit. Oh. Oh. I guess the hurt box is still active. I don't know what happened there. Oh, thank you. Say awesome naming work, seriously, it's pure naming genius, man. This game's got a lot of sass to it in some places. Got him. I would take that drag trim, but I have no room in my pockets.
Welcome everyone that's in chat.
See, I don't actually have robots watching today. Golden leaf. Do I have anything that cures me? Other than the jam and jelly? I don't think so. Which means I can get rid of the gradual syrup. Sure these boos can be hit with a counter. Ah. Man, I like shook my desk on that one. I'm resting my arms on my desk and I just shook it by accident. I was ready for the counter to happen, but nothing happened. Does not like me. Ah, I see. I don't want to fight all of you. I'm a doofus. I totally just did that, and I didn't even mean to. Then again, I guess it's not really a speed run, is it? This is indeed not a speedrun. Don't fool yourself. I'm okay at the game. I will not speedrun it, though. I'm still thinking about doing a Thai speedrun. Still thinking about it. Just because it seems fun. This, to me, would seem like a hassle to speedrun. Why are you doing it? Don't call me slick. Why do you want to turn him into pigs, dude? Pressing and boring and dim-witted all the time. So instead of wallowing in gloom, I figured they might as well wallow in mud. Lol. Yuck. No, second thought, that's not a good idea. Why? So I'll just have to keep power smashing him over and over. Okay. I can't tell. Baby, second time in a row. Let's fucking go. Yeah! Oh, that's awkward to block against. I remember that being awkward to counter against when I was a kid. Because I was always wanted to go for the counter. It was either all or nothing with me as a kid. I'm a little smarter than that. There's no need to counter because I have this dumb badge on that electrifies everything. You beat me! Got a crystal star.
We did it.
End of chapter, baby. Here we go.
Mario defeated the Scourge at Creepy Steeple and found the fourth crystal star. The people of Twilight Town have surely recovered from their awful curse by now. At this rate, Mario's quest to collect all seven crystal stars will be done in no time. With his back to Creepy Steeple, Mario sets out toward his bright future.
That's it. We did it. Just waiting for the game to load. Just waiting. Okay, never mind. I'm joshing you. I'm dupless now. I get no Yosh, I get no Flurry, Coops, no nothing, no Goombella.
No nothing.
Matter of fact, I'm going to go ahead and heal because I'm gonna need it. Because I have to go all the way back through this twice. Actually, three times. So, in case you didn't notice, well, I guess I'll let these fools do the talking. Where's the super bomb bomb, Vivian? Where is it? Sisters are such bitches. But yeah, that was one of those things where it's like, Mario didn't do his normal, pose. Whenever he got the crystal star, you're supposed to, I think, get it from that. I'm gonna try to avoid these fights as best I can. I make no promises. Gonna have to run. Unfortunately, lose coins in the process, but there's nothing I can do about it. See, I can get one of them. No partners needed. Get it, I promise. The tree is too powerful. What's up, Slick? Oh, yeah! Hey, you're Mario, right? What a great name. And I really dig this body, too. Man, can I jump now? You're so popular around here, I get mobbed. I just love being you. Your body and name belong to me now. So that's Duplis's power. I'm just gonna go ahead and say his name, because I've already said it once before. What is his name? See, you can't do the P because it just ain't there. So, there. Ah. You just have to run from the fight. Because otherwise, he's invincible. You have to be able to guess his name. This is the one place where, when I was a kid, I had the biggest problem. Because I didn't know what to do. I didn't know where to go look for this dude's name. The Super Bomb Bomb. Here you go, Diddy. Your name was stolen? That's absolutely crazy. You have way worse problems than I do. Let's go, baby. Oh, yeah. Because your name was stolen, you can't leave. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a big fan of a lot of the Jelly Belly flavors in this little container, but the ones that are there that I really like, I really, really like.
Just call him an asshole and run. I think we're pretty much guaranteed to get away unless you just don't press A at all. Like, even if you just kind of slowly, like, mash A, you'll still be able to get away. And unfortunately, Vivian, to me, at least, her field powers are kind of useless. Which is unfortunate, because she's my favorite character to use, other than Bobbery. Third time. I really don't think there's a way for me to be able to keep that up until later. Like, I really don't think I'll be able to get that another time. I did try to draw Vivian. Her head is such a weird shape because of her hat that it's hard to draw. I've drawn Anne Takamaki twice, Risei for Persona 4, and Marie. And for the life of me, I could not draw Vivian. I've drawn Duplis before, but I've never been able to successfully draw Vivian. Now, Veil is a very good, like, attack to avoid big attacks. Veil in the field, like, here, is worthless. Because enemies will not move far, like, within a quick amount of time, like, for you to be able to get, like, away from them. And when you jump out of the shadow, it counts as a jump. So if you were to fight that cleft over there, if you were to use Veil, you'd jump out of it like that. But your hurt box is still a jump. And it's unfortunate that it's that way, but that's just how it is, unfortunately. Holy shiitake mushroom. You want to get that badge, you gotta work for it.
Once again, I just wanted to say thank you, Nina Nintendo, for the follow. It's very kind of you. I appreciate that.
I do not have the spike top. Crap. I need to get rid of it, then.
is hard to tell because there are three of them that are yellow. Gotta train him. There. Yeah, this part took me forever to figure out as a kid. Getting here, that was easy. It's what I'm about to do that I wasn't sure about. Power Plus. And a Mr. Softener. Is the next chapter Key Hall Key, I think. We don't need Voltrim. You got the letter P and the steeple key. Yeah, you're supposed to hide like this. It was almost nice to have some company. No matter how important it is that no one knows his real name. Locking me up in here just because I know it. And making me guard the name's stupid missing letter. No way to treat a parrot. I really want a cracker, Dupless. You're a big meanie. When's feeding time, huh? Scrawak! Pretty bird. Yeah, like, that is a kid. It is incredibly vague. I think I'll be okay. I think. Guys, it's not worth it. Man, his see how fast I went down that tiny slope? You have to actually, like, spell it correctly with lowercase. Just enough to fill up the whole thing.
What did you just say? It can't be! No! Why? How? I'm feeling faint!
I can only wonder where Duplis will go to hide. Ah! I got too careless. Sweat, it'll either run away or heal itself. I do not picture it attacking me. Figured. And then a burn attack for good measure. And then that'll be all she wrote. Easy win. And you lose a crap ton of your audience from this chapter. It's just not worth it, though, to fight all of them without your good partners. It's like it's more damaging to fight than actually, like, try to fight back. Because you'll just end up running away, because some of the enemies are just not worth the frustration. If Vivian had Fiery Jinx right off the bat instead of Veil, then this would be much easier. You would have done Duplis some good to hide the switch. Just saying. You know, I better save. Kids, put on your fighting gloves. Woohoo! It's a me.
Just like Chris Pratt says. My loyal ones. Fight with your girlfriend. Don't expect any sympathy from us ghoulies. This is also another chapter where upgrading your partners would, like, not come in handy, because that means they have upgraded attack and, health.
I'm very dizzy.
If I can't clock him out. Oh wow, it actually worked. That's incredible. Just don't attack Goombella at all.
How dare you do this to the great Super Mario? Oh! I'll get back in my position, I promise! Super Mario's hurting. Oh!
It's a me, Wario.
Yeah.
Killjoys. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, motherfucker. Girl, you are really part of the team now. End of chapter. For real, this time it should say underneath it.
Mario defeated the rogue who had stolen his name and appearance. Now Mario, who has 4 crystal stars, that leaves a mere 3 more to find. And that means his quest to collect all of the crystal stars is more than half over. Now Mario heads off towards his next adventure with his new friend, Vivian. But what about Beldum and Marilyn? And what became of the doppelganger Duplis?
Words are hard. Vivian is so very late. Speak up, X-Not. Yes, Gratis. Gak, ak, 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 ak. Everyone will kneel before you. Quiz. What will happen if you collect all 7 crystal stars? A 1,000-year door opens. Correct. Now the second question. What is the goal of Gratis, leader of the X-Nauts, to conquer the world? To get rich. Fuck world domination. I just want the money. It's all about them sweet greens and making it rain, baby. What is the legendary treasure behind the 1,000-year door? $100 million, a rare badge, or a 1,000-year-old demon's soul? What does Sir Gratis wish to do with the demon's soul? Cherish it. Hang out with it. What is required to seal up the demon again? A sword, a spell, the crystal stars. Of course it's okay. My name is Tech. It stands for Terribly Excellent Machine. Thank you.
good gravy. It's Bowser.
Death. Ready to roll. Does it even hurt him? Yes, it can. Stop bullying me. Stop it. Yeah, for now, he has a ground pound. I totally forgot about him having a ground pound. Was terrible. Swimming. Is that a no? I swallowed a dang blooper. They bullied me down there. Why they did that, I don't know, but they wouldn't leave me alone. Was a fake Mario. I will never forgive you, though. Not once. Come on, let's go. Let's get out of here. These jerks don't realize who I am. I'm a Super Mario. Princess Peach. Finally learned what the treasure is. It's the spirit of a demon, and they're gonna open the door. They want to revive it. Stop them.
And yes, you will probably be seeing me use Vivian a lot more often than most others. Once I get Bobbery, it'll pretty much be just Bobbery and Vivian. Oh my god, get up and stretch.
It's a demon. Oh, what? Need a good keyhole key. To go to Keyhole Key.
Quick, to the sprite shop. Whoops.
Shazubber.
I think it's a key all key. I gotta talk to them in here. Ooh, you guys hear that? That vehicle's out there sounded horrible. What do I lack? Romance, definitely. The world that we live on being a dead end, there sure is a lot of bullshit going on. Like, a lot of bullshit going on. Yeah, this dude's name is Flavio, and, he's kind of a loser. But he owns a ship. Do not tease me, Papatch.
Admiral Barbary.
And it's odd, too, because the road here has, like, a ton of traffic. It's really, really, really busy for a place that really shouldn't be that busy. We live on our corner, and so both sides of the, like, corner that we're part of are both dead ends. What do you blokes want? Your shine sprite. The shine sprite just chilling in your room. Away with you, there's the door. Let it hit you on the way out. We live on a corner and both sides of the street that we live on, streets that we live on, plural, are both dead ends. So it's, like, really hilarious to watch people go up these roads and just have no freaking clue, even though there's a sign that clearly states dead end. Truck the Act Super Stash. When I say no, what I mean is no! Get ready for the tears to flow. The reason Barbary won't go with us. His tale goes something like this. Barbary was once married. He had a wife of endearing beauty named Scarlet. The two of them were madly in love, the sort of love reserved for fairy tales. Now, Barbary was a renowned sailor, so he was away from home for long periods. Scarlet never complained, though, and always waited faithfully for Barbary's return. And Barbary... his eye never drifted. He loved only Scarlet, truly and deeply. So they lived and found happiness where they could, and all was good for a time.
but not all good things can last. It was a particularly icy winter when it happened. Scarlet fell ill. A virus? A passing cold? No one knew. But it soon turned serious. Bobbery, at sea on a long, lonely voyage, knew nothing of his bride's suffering. By the time he returned, Scarlet had succumbed. She was gone. Bobbery, of course, blamed himself. My loving wife perished because of me. If I were not at sea, I could have nursed her to health. I could have saved her. He was overcome with such thoughts, they tormented him always, haunting his sleep. He has never gone out to sea since. Yes, we have no choice. On her deathbed, Scarlet wrote Bobbery a final letter. You hold it in your hands. Go give it to him. Pardon, a letter for, say, for me? Oh, joy! Scarlet's handwriting! Scarlet, my love. My love, if you're reading this letter, then I am no longer by your side. Because fate has stepped between us, I have decided to write you this letter. If you're reading this, I must have passed away while you were out to sea. I can only assume that you will blame yourself for it, my sweet Bobbery. Although my life was short, you gave me more than a lifetime's worth of joy. Though you will mourn, I beg that you remember the time, like love is a tide. You are one with the sea, as you are one with me. Do not lose both your life's loves. Exit stage left. Alright, I'm gonna call it here. Just... I think I'm gonna call it here. Just for the fact that... Just for the fact that I'm ready to stop. And I got a couple things that I need to do before work. So I'm going to go ahead and get off here. And I will see you guys later.
And I'll actually upload this one to YouTube this time. I promise. I won't fuck up again. I swear. I swear. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Okay, sorry. That was uncalled for. Yeah, I'm going to get off here now. Thank you, Nina Nintendo, for following and talking in the chat. It was fun. I appreciate it. And for everyone else, I will see you guys later.